What's up, guys? Today we'll be building a cottage on the series Build 101. If you enjoy, like and subscribe, and I'll be with you in a second. What you will need is some oak logs, some oak stairs, some oak planks, some oak fences, a spruce door, some spruce trapdoors, a campfire, some cobblestone stairs, some cobblestones, and some glass panes. To start, place 4 high beams, 3 away from each other, in a shape that should look like this. Now, once you've done that, fill in the tops of the beams with more oak logs. Once you've done that, it should be looking like this. Now, get your cobblestone stairs and create a normal A-frame on either side of the house. But don't forget to leave a hole in the middle of it for the center beam to run through. Now, copy it over onto the other side. Now, once you've done that, get your oak logs and place them in the middle of the A-frame. Now get your oak logs and place them in the middle beam of either end of the house. Now get your oak wood planks and fill in the gaps. Once you've done that, it should be looking like this. Now get your cobblestone stairs and fill in the roof. Now once you've done that, it should be looking like this. Next, get your oak wood planks and fill in the walls. Now, once you've done that, it should be looking like this. Next, get your cobblestone and place it 4 out from the walls. Next, place them running along the front, but leave a gap in the middle for your oak stairs to go in. So get your oak stairs and place them in the gap. Now, get your oak fences and run them along the cobblestone. And once you've done that, the house should be looking like this. Now, get your spruce door and place it in the middle of the 2 beams. Then get your glass panes and place them running along the top of the walls. Right, next, get your cobblestone and place them in a shape like this. And then get your cobblestone stairs and place them on there. Get your spruce trapdoors and fold them up. Now mine the block that they were sitting on and place a campfire, and that will be the chimney. Make sure to line it up with the right window. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Build 101. If you enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe if you're new.